Hi everyone, I attended Jamia Millia Islamia from 2011 to 2015. I pursued my engineering from there with electronics and communications as major. And the thing is about Jamia is you can make anything from that degree. Like if you put in more hard work, you get like that. And if you don't want to do hard work, then it won't, no one will bother you there. You'll just pass out with average marks and average everything and you'll get a job for sure. But at the end of the day, you get what you put in. And if you are expecting it to be in par with IITs, no, it's not in par with IITs, but it's definitely one of the very best engineering colleges available and with a very low cost, available at a very low cost, and that is a very strong point. You only have to get at around 20,000-30,000 for 4 years and you get very good facilities. Some teachers are not very good and some are very good. They are very dedicated to their work. So you can just choose your stream, choose where you want to concentrate your attention on and then work in that area. Like in BLSI, we have very good professors and we have also started the Masters in Electronics Engineering there from this year also. So you can go for Masters or Higher Studies. Also, you can go to Higher Studies in different countries like UK, US. And I will be going to Imperial College London there. There's a list of Indian universities that they recognize as valid degrees. And there are only 10-15 universities in their list. Imperial College is ranked like top 10 universities in the world. So they recognize Jamia. So I'm telling you, it gives you international recognition and fame. So that won't be a problem if you are thinking for higher studies. Actually, that would be a good point. That's all I want to say. Thank you.